one placenta is a discoid and hemochoidal deciduous structure that is attached to the uterine wall and establishes a connection between the mother and fetus through umbilical cord. Human placenta is a discoid, hemochoidal and deciduous structure. Through the umbilical cord. Then the placenta develop from two sources. Evacuate the fetal development with the cordium transversum and maternal vagal deciduous basalis vagal. Function of the placenta. Number one, transportation to the spite to gas waste product and nutrients between the mother and fetus and its respect it will be the flowing function vagal. Number one, output of carbon dioxide take place by the simple diffusion. Number two, expected function vagal waste product from fetus such as urine and uric acid and creatinine that are extracted to the maternal blood by simple maternal
Oi!
Uta uta yaar, 7 baje sakyo.
Ye adhi ghanta abhi sutchu yaar, kati le time chha yaar, adhi ghanta abhi.
Oi! Time bhayo class ani haina?
Ye mula aaja adhi ghanta baki chha ma, ekchin mahsus hunchu.
A few moments later.
Thank you.